I'm a police officer stationed at Lismore Police Station. I'm the detective sergeant. There's a lot of variety in the work that I do. I have some amazing staff. My sister, when she was very, very little, had leukemia. Back in those days, we didn't have the Cancer Council. I've always wanted to do something, you know, to support people going through cancer because of what I witnessed and grew up with my sister. And as an adult, I've just seen so many people around me affected by cancer, and it's a privilege to be able to try and do something to raise a little bit of money for that as well. Amy is a fabulous dance teacher. She's very patient. I'm certainly not very coordinated, I don't think, and she's done a fabulous job. Amy is an international athlete in aerobics. Aero dance is a really different kind of dance, and I thought it would be really fun to get that out there. It's been a challenge, and I have surprised myself a little, but it's been fun. I am surprised at how fast this dance is. Would I describe my dance in three words? Very fast gymnastics.
Here they come, it's your dancing duo.
And the first ones of the night doing their aerobic dance. Rehearsals, she was on point. Give her a round of applause. So when you arrest someone, do you like pull out that, yeah, judge this? No? How did you enjoy that, Bernie?
It was fun, but it was intense.
Give her a round of applause. She did a really good job. And like I said, even like everyone else was a bit nervous at the beginning, she was like, yep, fully concentrated. And what was she like as a student?
Very, very dedicated. She would get me up, she would get me going. Even if I couldn't make it, she got a key to my studio, went in by herself, did her thing.
And do you think it's something you could keep doing afterwards?
I'm definitely going to do a little bit.
Aw, that's great. Let's give them a big round of applause. They're puffed. Give them a break. Hey, you can have a couple of drinks, but not too many.
I think it's definitely time to like head over to our judges. Let's ask Kevin Hogan what he thought.
Well, firstly, Bernadette is a police officer, so I'm going to be very careful about what I say. But look, I thought it was wonderful. Look, that took me back to the 80s. And Simon and Sarah, I was in my prime on the dance floor in the 80s. I was doing some special stuff. It reminded me of that. Anyone who's prepared to do a cartwheel on stage, I've marked her very... Do I tell you the mark?
Would you like to come and show us a cartwheel as well, no, Kevin?
No, not right now. Maybe later. Maybe later.
Fantastic. But
look, great effort.
Where are the judges?
Here,
there's no
we're
spotlight.
Down here.
I don't know. It's a bit weird. There's a voice from nowhere. Where?
Oh, right down there. Look, I see little hands waving.
There they are. There this year.
Oh, wait there. Hi. I can see sparkles. There they are. Thank you, Katrina. I see that perfect job.